Hello, my name is Suvi Järvelä-Hagström and I work as Head of Cultural Affairs at the Embassy of Finland. Welcome to today's concert. The Embassy and the American Folklife Center at the Library of Congress are proud to be partners in supporting the Finnish and Sami artists in today's concert. We are delighted to present Finnish and Sami culture to you through this event. First, a couple of words about Finland. Some of you may know Finland for our education system, technological innovations, stable society, or women-led government. One fun fact is there are more saunas than cars in Finland. 75% of Finland is covered by forest, and there are almost 190,000 lakes. Finns have a very close relationship to nature, and nature has always inspired Finnish artists. Finland rings with music. In relation to its population, there are more symphony orchestras, music festivals, and heavy metal bands than anywhere else in the world. Music kindergarten is very popular, and there are music lessons even for babies. Musical traditions are woven into the very fabric of Finland's society. I would also like to tell you about the Sami people. They constitute the only indigenous people of the European Union. Around 10,000 Sami live in Finland, speaking three different Sami languages. The strong nature relation of the Sami people is expressed in Sami languages, where you find hundreds of words, for example, for snow or for reindeer. For many indigenous peoples, nature protection means safeguarding livelihoods. The knowledge of indigenous peoples can help in the adaptation to climate change. It is crucial to support the revival of the indigenous languages and culture, or they will disappear. The diversity of cultures, customs, beliefs and languages is something to be protected and cherished. Promoting equality, including the rights of indigenous peoples, is a priority for Finland, also on international level. Now, I would like to shortly introduce our artists, Kaarde Mimmit and Anna Maret. Kaarde Mimmit is a band of four lovely women playing the Finnish national instrument, string instrument kantele. They sing in a style known as reki. 19th century dancing music, Eastern Finnish archaic improvisation and ancient poem singing are all present in Kaarde Mimmit's music. Anna Maret lives in northernmost Finland. Her concert gains influence from the rich tradition of joik and the Sami homeland's lively culture, nature and everyday life. Joik is a unique form of cultural expression for the Sami people, and it is said joik is one of Europe's oldest song traditions. Anna Maret's music embodies the seek for one's origins and expresses thoughts about life at the turning point of traditional and modern culture. Anna Maret's joik and the sounds of the old traditional Finnish bow lyre intertwine with electronic music. You will be able to listen to these concerts again and find all the concerts that have been part of the Homegrown at Home series on the Library of Congress's website www.loc.gov/concerts/folklife or the library's YouTube channel. Lots of amazing sound recordings can be found online on the American Folklife Center's website. You are most welcome to visit also the Embassy's website www.finlandabroad.fi/USA and our social media channels. I would like to warmly thank the American Folklife Center for taking these concerts in your concert series and for the cooperation in making these concerts happen. Thank you also for our wonderful artists for bringing your art and music to us. Thank you for joining and enjoy the concert.
Hello, Greetings from the northernmost Europe, from Sápmi. My name is Anna Maaret, and I'm really happy to welcome you all to our concert. We will play Joiks from Nieguich Tootakat Dreamscapes album. The Joiks are by me, and they are arranged with a Finnish traditional instrument called Joikko, that is played by Ilkka Heinonen, and live electronics that are played by Turkka Inkilä. The first joik is called Sirta, Transition, and this will take us from this world to the dreamscapes. Welcome.
Ooh.
Our second yoik is Nuppivälte on the other side. And in this yoik, you will hear the spirits from heaven and the spirits from the underworld speaking.
Thank you.
now I will yoik my home. The yoik is called Aski, the shelter, and the lyrics tell that it's possible to ask the unasked questions from the comfort of the shelter. Sometimes I think about the generations before us and the generation now and the upcoming generations. And this yoik is about the generations. Polvas pulvi, from generation to generation. And the lyrics tell that we bury the joys and the sorrows of the generations before us.
No.
This yoik tells that the fires of the ancestors are waiting for us after we leave this world. This is Tolat, the fires. The last joik of this concert is called Nieguhtoutakat, the Dreamscapes. This is a melody that I found when I researched some old joiks from my relatives. And the Dreamscapes is a place that you long for, but you never find it. It's still important, and the journey towards that place, it's important. I hope you can hear the Dreamscapes in this. Thank you for listening to the concert. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you got to travel to the Dreamscapes. If you want to listen to some more, you can go to my YouTube channel and you will find some music videos from there. And the album Nieguhtoutakat is also available in Spotify.